Manipur Deputy Chief Minister Y. Joykumar has given assurance to take up necessary measures to resolve border tension between Tungjoy village, Senapati district, Manipur and Kezakeno village, Peck district, Nagaland. Speaking as the chief guest at the inauguration of the Tungjoy Glory Day celebration at Tungjoy Village, Senapati District on Saturday, he gave the assurance responding to a memorandum by Chairman Tungjoy Village Authority Council Z.H. Dasher. The memorandum specifically pointed out long-drawn border tension between Tungjoy Village, Manipur and Kezakeno Village, Nagaland, dating back as early as 19th century. Tungjoy Glory Day is an annual two-day festival of Tungjoy Village. The festival has been celebrating since 1970 with the main objective of promoting their indigenous art and culture as well as games and sports. Joykumar also assured that he will consult with minister concerned for constructing a community hall and upgradation of sub-primary health center into a primary health center. He also asserted that any community must not forget their tradition and culture in the global race for development. Culture and traditions is a medium to link the past, present and future of a community.
We must not forget our tradition. We must not forget our culture. Culture and tradition bridges the past to the present and again to the future.
The memorandum submitted to the Deputy CM pointed out that raw between the two villages have remained unsettled. The state government of Nagaland along the border is carrying out many developmental works in the said areas, such as constructions of an NAP camp, an office for extra assistant commissioner, one forest beat, one border magistrate office, constructions of blacktopping road, among others. However, no such preventive steps have been taken up by the government of Manipur. Further, it demanded that the constructions of a road from Tungjoy village to Anyothro in order to protect the land of Tungjoy village and the land of the state of Manipur. Earlier, villagers received the invitees, including the deputy chief minister, with traditional songs followed by traditional gun salutes. Joykumar unfurled a traditional flag to start the program. It was followed by a cultural dance demonstrations, a game of war practice demonstration by Pia thrilled the crowd. Public Health and Engineering Department Minister Losideko also attended the inaugural function. The festival concluded on Sunday. Bureau report, Imphal.